To another video of Renaissance Comp, and for this video I will be doing a really cool description and review of my new Imperial base. I got the idea from Ryan Flix. Go check out his channel, really cool. I got the idea from him, check out his TikTok too. So for like the outside area, we have these little light, this little light post satellite, two sand troopers guarding the heavily fortified front gate. We got an arrow pointing in. This little guard post up here holding the binoculars and alarm thing over here. This is little holder, red lights. The wall continues over here around the little dirt mound. And then there's a probe droid right here guiding this area. This trooper is controlling the satellite. These three troopers are standing guard. This one's the commander right here. There's this little cargo crate that has like some buttons and stuff on it. It has a thermal detonator, binoculars, and a folded out, like, heavy machine gun. It's hard to put on, but resting like that actually looks kind of cool. There's the Imperial officer right here. There's just, like, some random stone over here. Walking by, checking on things. There's, like, another satellite post, some more buttons and dials. And there's this cool thing I made. A little holder for his, his little lamp thingies. His flight directors, because I need another guy to be at the computer, but I couldn't use anyone else because they're at their other stuff. But yeah, I have this little holder here that holds them in. I think it looks pretty cool. Tell me what you guys think of this in the comment. Make sure to like and subscribe. This is just a quick thing of my new mock. Check out Ryan Flix, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace.